In the hidden corners of the world, where reality blurs with enchantment, there exists a realm untouched by time. Journey with us into this magical land, where every story is a portal to a place where the ordinary meets the extraordinary. Welcome to the Chronicles of Enchantment. Let the tale begin. The Siren's Silent Song. In the quietest depths of the Azure Lagoon, there dwelled a siren, her name lost to the ages, known only for the haunting melody that never passed her lips, the silent song. Sailors spoke of a sound that beckoned the heart, a serenade felt rather than heard, compelling and gentle as the sway of the ocean itself. Evelyn, a lighthouse keeper's daughter, stood vigil on the cliff's edge, gazing into the abyss. She felt the siren's call, a silent plea that resonated within her soul. A whisper of loneliness, of longing for connection, for someone to understand the siren's mute lament. One moonlit night, driven by a force she could not explain, Evelyn rode into the heart of the lagoon. The sea stilled, and time seemed to fold upon itself. There, in the depths, the siren appeared, her eyes mirroring the infinite blue of the waters, her voice a muted thrum against the hull of the boat. Evelyn reached out, her hand meeting the siren's. Understanding dawned without a word, a shared language of silent songs and solitary lives. With a smile, the siren vanished, her silence now a comforting presence in Evelyn's heart, a symphony felt in the quiet spaces between the waves. The siren's silent song, at last, found a listener, and with it, a whisper of kinship bridged the divide between two worlds. As the final notes of our tale fade, remember, in the realm of enchantment, endings are just doorways to new beginnings. Until tomorrow, keep the magic alive in your heart and let the wonders of the world to amaze you. Let your dreams be touched by the Chronicles of Enchantment, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.